Legend tells of a legendary warrior whose kung fu skills were the stuff of legend. He traveled the land in search of worthy foes.
Collect gold coins to buy... Congratulations, you have...
The warrior smelled fear in the air, but he knew it wasn't coming from him because he was totally confident.
Oh, greatest Kung Fu master in the entire universe of Yan! Save me!
Hey, get back here, rabbit! We're not done with you yet!
Better stand back, little guy. Once I unleash my total awesomeness, even I cannot be held responsible for what happens.
Find worthy foe. Great work, son! Who knew you would be such a kung fu master?
Clearly, the warrior's dad had underestimated him.
Perhaps then, you are ready for this? This sign indicates that...
Not even the toughest of enemies were a match for his sheer bodacity.
Well, well, who do we have here?
I am the Dragon Warrior. Now step aside, bad guy. The warrior's reputation for being the best of the best, of the best, of the best, followed him wherever he went.
I see, you like to chew! Perhaps you like to chew on my fist!
Enough talk. Let's fight!
Your moves are slow. Out of our way, stranger!
Black, black, black. Ah, make sure to be clear.
perfect use of weapons for you.
You stand no chance! Don't let him get away! Now there, you channel guy! Our tea house!
Your move!
This is our tea house! Stranger looking for a fight!
Shashabooey!
When you are in the fourth panda's...
Even when faced with the legendary Sword of Heroes, the warrior didn't flinch, because he was that much of a master. Master's reflection in the Sword of Heroes looked especially brave today.
It's him!
Not him!
Yes, him!
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
Oh, shut up!
Let's go!
I am Tai Lung, and you are no master!
Hey, what? Son, quit daydreaming. I got 4 orders for my famous secret ingredient soup and only 2 hands! Come on!
Okay, Dad. And I was just getting to the good part.